Okay, we are going to write an equation that is a sine function with amplitude 4 and period 2. So first of all, let's just look at